Gildersleeve Middle School takes pride in keeping their school looking great. And throughout the year, teams of volunteers can be seen planting seasonal plants around the outside of the school to enhance the curb appeal, making the school more inviting to students and visitors. This fall, teachers and students had the chance to plant some cool weather pansies, pull weeds around the flagpole, and prune trees throughout the school grounds. Tim Kreiner, lead science teacher and Green Team sponsor, organized the project, which allowed any student who wanted to participate to join in after school. The students enjoyed the experience while learning about nature and getting their hands dirty. The teachers took satisfaction in helping and seeing the students get involved after class in a positive way to help their school. And the benefits were no extra cost to the school, since money raised by the school's year-round efforts to recycle aluminum cans was used to buy plants and mulch.